For years, she suffered in pain after eating. Watch Stomaching the Pain, Monday on Fox 8 News at 9.